Hello everybody, my name is Kosmicosine, welcome back to another episode of SkyWars on the Hive server. So as you can see, we are just mining some wooden blocks right here. That's what I think about my life right now. I'm just mining some wooden blocks, you know? Yeah, you can't hate. I mean, you can, I guess. But why would you, is the question. I can actually think of several good reasons, so scratch that. Okay, anyways, we have an iron sword. Funny pronunciation, am I right? I mean, that was, I mean, I'm pretty proud of that. I mean, if I just have to be honest, probably one of my finer commentary moments that just happened right there. Okay, so we have some leather armor. It's not the best, but it gets the job done. It's still kind of garbage and I don't want it, but hey, we got diamond pants and an iron helmet, so you know what? We just need to shut up, because the game will always provide. That's how it works. Aw, yeah. Okay, so we're just mining. Got some gold. Got some iron. That's just so cool. I'm just, like, so happy with my life right now that I'm getting all this stuff. Like, my life literally could not be better. Like, at all. There's absolutely zero improvements I would make to my life at this point in time. Because of just how perfect it's going. That's how perfect it is that I got. What did I even get in the first place that made me say that? I honestly do not know. That's a good sign right there that I don't even remember. Okay. Good sign of what, you ask? I don't know. Why are you asking me? Please die. Okay, thank you. Okay, so we have TNT, we have wooden leggings, we have a diamond pickaxe. We have lots of diamond leggings, holy crap. Alright, I'll take that golden chest plate right out of your hands right there. Hey, diamond helmet, I want it. And I guess I'll take the chain chest plate. I mean, it's the exact same thing as a golden chest plate, but why not take it, you know? Looks cooler. Alright, do I still have the diamond pickaxe on me? I do, in fact, still have that diamond pickaxe on me. Okay, we have a workbench right here. Is there anything that we can craft at this point in time? Looks like I have the little I don't know if that appears on the video, but I had, like, the little swirling blue loading icon. Hey. Well, I'll just wait for you to go build a bridge or something. How about that? Because attacking him now really isn't going to do anything. I guess I could have used a diamond shovel, but honestly, I never use it. I always say it's like when you hoard all this stuff, and it's like, I'm going to need this someday, and you never use it, and you know you're never going to use it, so. What the heck? Okay, thank you. Thought he was invincible or something. Because I don't know how I have no clue how I did not hit him the first few times. I guess I did that time, so that's all that counts. We got the disconnect, because obviously he died way too quick. It takes a long time to fall into the void and die. He died much quicker, which means he disconnected, because when you disconnect, it counts as a death, so. Yay, fun times. I mean, I wouldn't say a salty disconnect. I mean, I do it too. I mean, it's just to get to, like, the out of the game quicker. It's just so you can get into another game, or just whatever. I mean, maybe he alt-F4 it. I don't know. Like, I don't know him. Why would I know? Please, please, I hate this. I hate this so much. Is that one right there? Or that is one right there. Didn't do much. I saved myself from losing one half a heart. Wow. Wow. Let's get some health. Please. Okay, fine. Will that even out in the end? Hey, yeah. I know you must have put stuff in here. Yeah, he did. Aw, yeah. Just so easy. I tried that once and I died. So happy I did it now, though. Although it wasn't that long of a distance that time. I tried it much longer. Hey, bro. I'll just take I was about to say I was going to take whatever in that mystery chest, but that doesn't even make sense. Does he have an ender eye? I'm dead. Alright, no ender eye. I don't know why I said, like, I'm just gonna get whatever is in that mystery chest so, like, delayedly. It's so hard to say. It's so hard to say it, and it's not even a real word. Okay. Oh wow, I have jump. I did not even remember getting that. I mean, I just mined the lapis, so I guess I did get it, but, well, you're expecting me to remember vital details, and that's just not my thing. Remembering stuff in general. Definitely not built by Zoa. Well, screw you, Zoa. Screw you, Zoa, with your X that sounds like a Z. I never understood why X's sometimes sound like Z's. Although, to be fair, like, Xoa, X, this sounds stupid, so Zoa, fine. But just use a Z. I know X's look cool. Fine, X's do look cool. I'll give you that. I don't know what I'm talking about, honestly. Okay, so we have that guy over there. Four people left. So, doesn't appear to be any teams. I love being the teaming police right there. You know it. Alright, we're gonna go to this guy's island because... Okay, one of them got... One of those... There's three name tags there. Two of them are dead, though. One of them is alive, so... It's a fair game for me. Take that TNT out right there. Alright. Yes! Oh gosh, that was a bad mistake. I died! I don't know why. Why did I place the TNT? Why am I so stupid? Oh my gosh, I should have just stayed here, because now these guys are here. I could have just shot them while they were doing their stupid thing. Alright, well, I usually do another game, but you know what I mean? That was kind of short. I mean, I haven't really had a short episode in a while, so I think it's fine. I don't do this normally. Usually I would do another episode, but like another game, but... I got kills, but it was just kind of short. Still have four people left. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Shoot another one. I dare you. I triple dogged. Oh wow, that almost hit me. I will give you. Oh wow. I'll give you that. I'll give you some free points. Don't screw you. Thinking you're so slick. No! 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 No!